Welcome to Automatica 2023, the leading exhibition in intelligent automation and robotics. For many years, we've been presenting our automation solutions here in Munich. Over that time, we have grown our high-tech product portfolio in order to inspire you and help you provide solutions to your automation applications. In the next few minutes, we'll present to you our highlights in control technology, image processing, and robotics, starting with our MX system.
The MX system provides a complete cabinet-free portfolio for automation products. And besides the portfolio that we already presented, we now introduce our pneumatic integration, which allows the customer to mount Festo and SMC valves directly on the base plate. Besides that, we also introduce our powerful 48-volt supplies that can give you up to 40 amps to connect different kind of peripheral products like our servo drive AMI that has the integrated drive at the back, our XTS in-feed module, and as well our base module for the Atro robot. And not only the MX system is modular, but also our Atro robot is modular.
Oh yeah, that's right. So Atro, this is automation technology for robotics. And actually it's a modular industrial robot toolbox. So we are offering different modules for our machine builder system integrators, starting with a base module. So for connecting and mounting a robot, with motor modules for the joint of a robot, and with mechanically passive arm modules, so we call it link modules, for different arm lengths and different reach of the robot. And with this toolbox, our machine builders, so the system integrators, the users, they can use and make their own configuration of a robot that fit exactly and optimize to the machine or to the application. From software perspective, everything is integrated into our TwinCAD system. That means that the robot control merges with the machine control. Yeah, so and all the functions that we have in TwinCAD, like vision, like machine learning, like condition monitoring, but also the high precise synchronization of different axes together with the robot is now possible. What we're showing now on this year's Automatica, this will be introduced by Thomas.
Yeah, we have some news. We have some new link modules for the Atro toolbox. As you can see on the left, there's an L-shaped link module which enables the customer to build a collision-free five-axis palletizer robot. Or here on the right side, we have a two-arm kinematic with a new T-shaped link module, which is on the base motor module, endlessly rotating. This enables the customer to connect two separated four-axis pick-and-place robot arms to it. On the robot arms itself, we see two new link modules. One is an S-shape and one is an L-shape to connect the gripper to the robot. Everything is controlled by TwinCAD as usual with our kinematics and motion library functions, and both arms can be connected and controlled independently from TwinCAD. With this, I hand over to my colleague at the Vision area to show you some news from his product.
Vision hardware is a new component in our modular system for automation. We offer cameras, lenses, illuminations, and units as a complete portfolio for industrial image processing. With integrated EtherCAT, the parameterization and synchronization is just as easy as with the motor. And the cabling is simplified by the integration of the power supply in the EtherCAT pin. Our functional compact combination in form of the unit is very popular because of the additional integration of electronic focusing.
So this episode of Beckhoff Trade Show TV is coming to a close. Thank you for joining us. If you have any questions or you'd like to visit about your automation applications, please reach out to us and contact us. We'd be delighted to meet you. Thank you.